I can totally connect with that. Because there is nothing else that will stick to you. I don't know whether people get it or not, but I have started from nothing, absolutely nothing. It's not even zero, it's like minus, because I was doing something else. There was a momentum to become an engineer, and suddenly I discover this thing that I really like, and I start doing it. But at the same time, as a kid, I also had many dreams, like common dreams. You know, I'll buy my own house, and I'll buy this car, it's a luxury car. So these things were there. And now when I started following my my dream, in the sense of changing my career, I started earning money to an extent that I could actually afford all these things. What happened that while I was doing my work, I also was realizing this fact that everything that I stayed with for so many years, for like 20 years of my life, thinking that one day I'll get this and then I'll arrive, I'll be successful. Those things just stayed with me for a few days. You tell me I'm a superstar, I'll take it. You'll tell me that you're the biggest star, you would be the biggest star of this industry, I'll say probably yes. And if you tell me that I don't think that you're a star, I'm with you.
दो दिन पुराना स्टार्टअप है मेरा, ऑफिस बड़ा नहीं है लेकिन सपने बहुत बड़े हैं। साथ दोगे?
भाई सैलरी?
सैलरी नहीं दे पाऊंगा लेकिन हिस्सेदारी जरूर मिलेगी। बिजनेस अच्छा हुआ तो साथ में आसमान छुएंगे, नहीं तो साथ में डूबेंगे। पर एक बात जरूर कहूंगा, उड़ने में मजा बहुत आएगा यार। ऑलराइट, it's time open for interviews now.
Naukri milegi sir?
First 18, 19 years of my life, I just couldn't speak, I just couldn't communicate. I'm the youngest in my family and we have
four sisters.
Yeah, four sisters. So I could not, I was very pampered in my house, but I did not know how to deal with people when I was stepping out of my house. So I became this very quiet, introverted child. Obviously there is nothing wrong with that, but if you want to say something, if you want to express at least, and you can't do it, it's a very strange feeling that you get. It was only when I was performing for the first time on stage, I could feel that I can do it, people are listening, they are getting affected by it, and I could feel that magic, and that is the why of doing it.
Sir, hum soch rahe the ki hum kar kya rahe, hum ek cricketer hai lekin TC ka kaam kar rahe hai Khadakpur station pe. ये बात नहीं है कि हमको ये काम छोटा लगता है सर, लेकिन हमको ये समझ में नहीं आ रहा कि हम यहाँ से आगे कैसे खेलेंगे। रोज हमारी लाइफ में क्या चल रहा है सर, हम ही जानते हैं। 8013 अप और 8029 डाउन के बीच में हमारा जॉगिंग हो जाता है, फिर गेट नंबर 3 के सामने खड़े होकर फाइन इकट्ठा करते हैं। ना तो हमारा टीम इम्प्रूव हो रहा है सर, ना हमको कोई आगे अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल रहा है, बस चले जा रहे हैं। कब तक और कैसे चलेगा सर? कभी कभी तो मन करता है कि सब कुछ छोड़ छाड़ के वापस चले जाए, लेकिन फिर पापा का चेहरा सामने आ जाता है। रोज रात को जब क्वार्टर लौटते हैं ना सर, तो ऐसा लगता है आउट होकर पवेलियन लौट रहे हैं। पूछ रहे थे ना कि यहाँ पे क्यों बैठे हैं, यही सोचते रहते हैं बस, कहीं पे भी बैठे।
Most important thing that we miss or we want in our lives, we want to be understood by somebody else. And when you act, that is what happens. I mean, like when that resonance happens, when you feel something, you
connect it
and they get it, and that's the resonance that happens, and you feel so good about it. People started recognizing me for the first time. It's a very strange feeling, but when they did, I was feeling very, I was very excited. I used to go to malls and all so that people would just
talk. You just to go me. For a, just yes. Just to be recognized.
I would do that, but after a point of time, say 3 months, 4 months, you get used to it and you come back to the same mental state. So it is not what would drive you for the rest of your life. No matter how successful you are, no matter how rich or recognized you are, I think it's not pursuit of happiness, it's the habit of happiness. So when you do what you want to do, you don't care what people say.
Darwaza khula hai aur khula rahega. Aur pyar bana hai, bana rahega. Lagta to aise hi hai. जिस दिन नहीं लगे दरवाजा क्या कर लेगा?
I'm a very selfish actor. I just think about myself when I'm signing the film and when I'm shooting for the film. It's just has to do with my experiences and my exploring, my failures, my stumbling upon something very, very unique, fresh, and I don't know how to deal with it, and I somehow work with it and make it my own. So that thing, but not what people will think. It's only when the film is releasing and I'm asked to sell my film is when I think about them, because if I'm selling it, endorsing it, then I shouldn't be fooling you, because you'll be investing money and your time. All my 18, 19 years of my life, nobody actually looked at me and said that, oh, you exist. Nobody, because I was such an introvert.
But tumhara result decide nahi karta ki tum loser ho ki nahi. Tumhari koshish decide karti hai. पर कोशिश तो आपने बहुत करी ना बेटा।